So hello, I thought B.A.P, Young, Wild and Free, it has been requested, so yeah, it was on the list, and the new B.A.P, the comeback is tomorrow, for me at least. It's the 6th now, so tomorrow, okay, let's do this, I'm hyped. From 2015, so very dark. Himcham.
하늘이 무너진 듯 바람은 울부짖었다. 수많은 고난과 시험 그 속에서 세상은 우리가 원하는 대로 우리가 생각하는 대로 흘러갈 생각이 없었다.
This is on the TS Entertainment, I think, channel? Two-button. Ooh, subtle, black hair. But they don't have captions.
Young, wild, and free.
Young, wild, and free.
결국 세상은
세상은
우리들의 이야기다.
우리들이 우리 둘이. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, this looks so cool. Was that a real lion? I wonder if Himcham was scared to seeing him with a shark. Well, it's cameras or lights floating around him. Oh. Was that a dance move? This is so random, like, everything's been so stylish and, like, organized and, like, 에이용. Oh, that was a claw. That's himself. Kind of fits with like youth, rebellion, young, wild and free. Yeah. Doing what they want. Expensive cars, nightclothes, making a mess. Taz doll. And this like sophisticated manly image. Oh, so cool. I kind of like that, having that tree in the end. I like that more. But like, if the trailer, the teasers, had had the this in the end, then it would be so like, you know, you have like, what was it, 9 seconds? So you like start watching, oh yeah, it's gonna be a whole 9 seconds of teaser, but then like suddenly cuts to this and like, where are my last, what, 2 or 3 seconds of teaser? But yeah, this song, I really like this one. It's gonna straight on my, gonna probably listen to it again straight after I turn this off. But yeah, not much to say. Like I said, this is so iconic to like the youth. Like, because they're all guys, then I think there is more, a bit more style towards male youth, but it could also be females, right? Like, buying nice things, buying nice clothes, just doing what you want, making a mess when you want to, not having to worry about things. To finish it off, it was a dark moment when Yongjae saw his body. Yeah, it does fit with you do occasionally start thinking about the future and your own demise. Yeah, see ya.